رجوب، جبريل رجوب كان ايه؟
Instead, I urge you to recall the images and sounds and consider the data depicting the immense devastation currently taking place in Palestine, particularly in Gaza, that has destroyed or severely damaged every football infrastructure, including two facilities in the West Bank. Football stadiums were used as concentration camps to detain and humiliate thousands of Palestinians who were paraded almost naked on the world TV screens. The FIFA requests a vote in today's Congress without any further delay as follows: to temporarily suspend the IFA as a member of FIFA with immediate effect, with the consequences that its membership rights under the FIFA statutes cannot be exercised until the statutory objectives of FIFA are respected, and to ban the IFA and its direct and indirect members from any football-related activity. I don't withdraw this proposal. Mr. President, again, thank you. I ask you to stand on the right side of history and vote now. The suffering of millions, including thousands of footballers, deserve as much, if not now, then when? Mr. President, the ball is in your court.